Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Pinoy Wanderer in UK. Guys, I'm here in the Filey Kite Festival. Enjoy watching guys. Setting up. Against the light.
Yeah.
lots of people here right now. They're watching the giant bear. Oh, he's diving on the grass. And he's looking for... Wow! Guys, Oscar is in Guinness World of Records, the biggest kite in the world. Yeah. Oscar, really? Flying kite.
The tallest flying teddy bear in the world.
Yeah, in the world, yeah. He built, isn't it? Yeah. What's your name, mate?
Craig.
Oh, Greg. Where are you from?
I'm from Kendal in the Lake District.
Oh, Lake District? Yeah. Oh, I love the place. Beautiful place, Lake District. Huh? Not 2 hours and a half from Lake District.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. He made this giant Oscar.
Yeah. Where a single line flyer or one with two lines, he's got all that. Right.
So in the arena, we've got two triangle shaped kites. These are quad line kites, four lines attached to each kite. In the style of the original Revolution, which was designed and built by the Hans Eaton brothers back in the 1980s. The Revolution was rather aptly named because at the time nobody had ever seen
we
Very nice.
Very nice.
That's from my wife and John Savage. Timo.
I love it. I hope you enjoyed my video here in Filey Kite Festival. Love you all, guys. See you next time. And I will see you on my next video. Thanks. Bye.